조만간 제안이 들어올 것 같습니다. Okay. Okay. Sohyang 씨 하면은 people a lot of times they talk about your your voice, like your powerful voice and 가창력에 대해서 많이들 얘기를 하는데 a lot of people compare you with Mariah Carey and like Whitney Houston, you know.
Yeah.
You said yourself last time you loved listening to Mariah Carey.
You know what? I think I can't be compared with the Mariah Carey because she's the one of the most like talented singer in the world in one century. Not even just like singing or the talent of singing. She is a great producer and great composer in writing lyrics and she made her own style in hip hop and plus R&B and she made her own style in every kind of album and she make a different developed it the talent music. So I respect her her like doing it. But without it just for focusing if I just focus on the voice of the Mariah Carey, she is like one of the great powerful musician in the one century. But I think I can't be compared, but different. Yeah. You know, different. But I love Mariah Carey. Sometimes I pray for her.
Okay. 잘 되기를 바라는 Mariah Carey가 또 한동안 되게 힘들었잖아요.
Yeah,
she had that, you know, downtime, and then now, like I think, you know, recently, a couple of years ago, she
got married,
came back, and you know, now she's doing better than ever.
Right.
Yeah. Well.
So.
Well, that's a compliment, though, being compared with great singers like Mariah Carey.
Yeah. Of course. It's like, but yes. But someday, I'm gonna develop my music too, like her. Mm-hmm. And someday, I'm gonna work with her.
Right.
Yes, I have a dream like that because I know
that's gonna be the time you get your private jet.
Right.
Mariah Carey랑 같이 일하는 때가.
Okay.
네, Mariah Carey 또 얘기가 나왔으니 말인데. Sohyang 씨, Mariah Carey 좋아하시는데 또 이 기도까지 또 해주시고 그런 거 말씀하셨는데 Mariah Carey 노래 한 곡도 이 우리 시청자들 위해서 하나
Okay.
What do you want to say?
제일 유명한 곡이죠. It's very famous, popular, most popular song of her, Hero.
Hero.
Yeah.
Okay.
So I like that lyric. There's a hero. There's a hero. If you look inside your heart, you don't have to be afraid of what you are.
Wow.
There's an answer. If you reach into your soul. I don't know. Next word.
But that's great though. Wow. 지금 이렇게 그냥 이렇게 약간 건성으로 이렇게 불러주시는 것 같은데도 벌써 이 떨림이 아 저는 이제 앞으로 노래방에 가서도 노래를 안 부를 겁니다.
No.
진짜로. There's so many great singers out there. Wow.
Okay, I love that lyrics. There's a hero. If you look inside your heart, you don't have to be afraid of what you are.
Mm-hmm.
It's like somebody thinks that what I am is like somebody judge about me.
Mm-hmm.
So some people think that what the people judge about me.
Mm-hmm.
But you don't have to be afraid that what the people judge about you.
Mm-hmm.
Because just there's a hero inside you.
Right.
And you are a hero.
Mm-hmm.
And just if you do something as a hero, if you think you are a hero and you can do anything.
Mm-hmm.
So the hero like send the message to the people like you could do anything and you could be someone so great like a hero.
Mm-hmm.
So that's why I love that lyric.
Yeah. Wow. 가사가 참 진짜 좋죠.
Right.
그 자신 누구든지 하여튼 자신 안에 그 히어로가 하나씩 있고
mm-hmm.
아, 열심히 또 찾으면 그 사람들을 찾을 수 있고
right.
또 이렇게 다른 사람들이 우리를 이렇게 막 안 좋게 저지를 하고 판단을 하고 그래도
you don't have
그런,
to yeah, yeah, don't think
have to
about
be afraid
it.
Of it.
Yeah, right.
Wow.
You have a hero too.
Yeah.
Is that you?
Yeah, inside me and outside, everywhere.
Okay.
There are a lot of heroes.
Okay.
You know,